Now let's walk through some use cases and customer examples for Immersive Stream for XR. Let's start by taking a tour of a non-exhaustive list of use cases by industry, starting with automotive companies who want to offer the richness of a dealership experience to at-home consumers with immersive configurators and save the cost of prototypes on virtual design reviews. Next, on the retail side, home goods companies can help customers design their spaces better than ever before, while fashion companies can arbitrarily put clothes on virtual models, providing a much better sense of what a garment would look like on the customer. There are many use cases in healthcare, including new ways of representing CT and MRI imagery to better diagnose patients, and less invasive ways of training surgical students. Outside of healthcare, there's many other topics that are hard to teach using traditional textbooks and seminars, including soft skills, which can be practiced on virtual humans. I'm really excited about all the new types of media and entertainment this will enable. We're already seeing interest in interactive cinema, as well as new ways of showing sports in augmented reality. Last, traveling to other countries can be expensive and risky, so immersive technology can bring much of that experience of going to a destination to you. In times when you actually can make it, augmented reality tour guides can help you find the points of interest. These use cases aren't only hypothetical. Several of our customers are already doing this. Let's start with Ford. With their new F-150 Lightning truck, they knew they needed to do something different to help customers understand that this truck has everything they love about F-150, plus many more innovative features made possible by going electric. They used Immersive Stream for XR to show off the truck in photorealistic detail, while also highlighting 13 of the new features. As a result, Ford quickly sold out of reservations on the vehicle, with 80% of new customers never owning electric before. Next, Lowe's Innovation Labs, a division of Lowe's set up to use innovative technology to improve customer experience, was challenged to create an experience that allows customers to design whole kitchens from their own home. Kitchen renovations are a major purchase, similar to buying a new car, and picking the wrong countertops or cabinets can be devastating. They used Immersive Stream for XR for their infinite kitchen experience, allowing customers to configure everything about their desired kitchen, from countertops to appliances to cabinet designs, imagining the final result in photorealistic 3D, making this major purchase a much less risky proposition. KDDI, a large telco in Japan, is working with several fashion brands to solve two problems. First, how to reduce the environmental impact of garment research and development, where prototype designs are often manufactured and then discarded. And second, how to improve the experience of helping customers imagine how clothes will look on them. They're solving both of these problems through their virtual mannequin solution, which allows fashion brands to place clothing designs on a set of fully rigged virtual humans to evaluate whether they're worth putting into production and providing a customer-facing solution for virtually trying on clothes. Last, with the changes in tourism spending over the last 2 years, the Singapore Tourism Board wanted to create an immersive way for people to remotely experience Singapore and even plan trips. This experience uses Immersive Stream for XR and Google Maps data to provide a fun flyover experience with points of interest. A common use case in several industries is promoting a new product on social media. Using Immersive Stream for XR, you can put your best foot forward by showing off your product in photorealistic detail, highlighting individual features and capabilities. In doing so, you can rest assured that your targets won't have to jump through hoops to enter the experience and will have the same experience no matter what device you're using. With less consumers going into car dealerships to learn about new vehicles, automakers are struggling with buyer engagement. As a result, several automakers are already using Immersive Stream for XR to experience and configure automobiles. When using these experiences within an integrated campaign, automakers maximize heightened interest in the vehicles because of the higher click-through rates offered by immersive ads, while leading customers through a journey from discovery to purchase without requiring them to get off the couch. Creating experience containing virtual humans can enable you to create experiences where previously only a real human could help. In retail, this includes having shopping assistants help you find products and sizes, In customer service, this puts a face on chatbots created using artificial intelligence for customers to interact with or for customer service reps to practice soft skills with. I already talked through the Lowe's kitchen designer use case, so it isn't hard to imagine that same concept applying to planning furniture for your living room, designing an organizer for your closet, or other use cases around the home. I think we've all had an experience where we've bought a product or a piece of furniture and it's arrived in pieces with assembly instructions. And those instructions are full of confusing 2D representations of 3D objects, and you can never figure out exactly how one piece fits into another. By taking those 3D models and building an immersive assembly manual, users will have a much easier time visualizing how everything works and have a much more pleasurable experience. Last, by using immersive technology for on-the-job training, you can improve employee information retention, efficiency, and even safety.